He's back in town.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hello.
Good morning.
You got jackets because it is chilly.
His is in here.
Good luck.
What?
I'm gonna go a commando
just,
here.
You're just winging it. Sir, we're on North Bridge Street heading to the High Street. Follow me. Follow them.
There's our map. It's all bad.
Do we know what a street of that? Are we right where it's supposed to be now?
Well, yeah, I think the light is done like that.
Okay. Come on.
December 28th.
We lost already?
One more block.
Oh, we're not lost because Carrie doesn't have a map.
Okay, hold it, please, if I may interrupt here.
I'm a very fortunate man in so many ways. I've been blissfully married to the greatest human being I have ever known for nearly 31 years. I have family who love me. I have friends who love me. I have 2 four-legged children who I adore and who adore me right back. But I also have some of the worst luck of anyone drawing breath on this planet. I was walking along the streets of Edinburgh, minding my own business, trying to keep up with Terry, trying to keep a good attitude, even though I am big and fat and completely out of shape, and every single step brings pain and anguish. I'm trying to keep a good and positive attitude when this happened. A bird shat on my hat while I was wearing it. So much for a good attitude.
Memorialize this moment. It's Terry's fault.
Green guy.
Green.
Green guy, watch your step. Mind your step.
Mind the gap. Tommy always knows. Where are we?
The last
we're
stand?
At the food stand.
The filling station. The filling station. The last stand.
I found the one American place in all of Edinburgh.
How long did it take us to get here?
About 5 minutes.
Long enough to get one of us a little cranky.
Someone already cranky.
But not that long.
Drew is always cranky on these vacations.
It's always me. I know. It's my bladder.
Mm-hmm.
I'm having bladder.
This is an interesting city in that every street goes uphill.
Yes. You never go downhill in Edinburgh.
Really, to be fair.